weeks. It'll be 68-9. This Calico Guilt will be a slap happy reckoning at 53-5. Guilt that we talked about earlier was exhibited there in Indiana. I think it was part of a division there for the Everhart family. This one's extra dense, extra stout, very, very powerful. Opened up good bodied stout, moderate, good kind of feeding gilt that'll show for a long time. Be a good big green gilt there down the road. So 69-8, slap happy reckoning, lease option only.